This is a huge day for us. We've been working on installing these platforms for the last year. You know, the mission to Mars starts here at the Kennedy Space Center and specifically right here in the Vehicle Assembly Building.
We've installed 19 of the 20 platform halves. Today we're installing the last one. It truly is a magnificent accomplishment when you think about what this building, what this structure is going to be used for. We're going to assemble, test, and check out the planet's largest launch vehicle. And this launch vehicle will eventually take humans beyond the moon all the way to Mars.
The platforms are strategically located at different elevations on the rocket and the spacecraft to allow people, technicians, and engineers to get access to the different levels of the rocket and the spacecraft, whether it's wrench turning, plugging in electrical equipment, fluid lines from the mobile launch platform, as well as on the vehicle itself.
The platforms will come together and surround the vehicle. That will provide access to the operation people to be able to install and test and do all the connections that are required in order to get the vehicle ready for launch next year. I feel amazingly proud of being able to lead this group of people who are so experienced and so dedicated, you know, to the work that we have here, you know.
4 years ago, we had PowerPoint drawings of what this was gonna look like. We went through the design process, we went through the construction process, and now we're installing the very last platform half. It's really an incredible accomplishment, something this program, this entire center, the agency should be very proud of.
It takes a lot of effort, you know, to follow day by day such a complex project, a project that it's being put together from all parts of the country. There's all pieces of this platform that do come from all parts of the country.
And this is really only made possible by the incredible teams that we have working this project. You know, the NASA folks, the support contractors, the construction contractors, the designers, all these people had to work together and to accomplish this magnificent achievement.
This is an integrated team across KSC, starting with NASA, TOSC, ISC, IMCS, K-Please. We're all based contractors here. We all have a vital part in bringing this program up and running and getting it ready to process the new SLS rocket.
We cherish these big milestones. We have a lot of them that lead up to the final day of, at least for us in the development side, is turning it over to operations, but ultimately launch day.
When I came to work for NASA 30 years ago, I wanted to work for projects like this.
From Apollo to Shuttle and now to the SLS program, this is very much the beginning of a brand new program that will live for many generations to come.